So when you look at it close, it doesn't look so great. When you sit here, it's fine. I'll make it thinner on the next one. When I put the next colour in, it'll be thinner. I'll work it out. It's pretty good. So right, when I put the next colour on, I'll make it even. You haven't got to worry about the line below, it's just the top line. Will have a face with you, don't I? If you haven't replied to them.
Here we go.
Just wipe this off here now a bit. And this is how to paint Dark Side of the Moon on the wall. Just got to get a paintbrush and do it. And that is how to paint Dark Side of the Moon on your wall. I'm doing it exactly like Dark Side of the Moon. So, diddle-a-do. Diddle-a-do. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, mauve. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, mauve.